black cat with attitude. She'd wait for me to come home, run up to me, welcome home. She'd slip in under the covers, lay there for a while, catching flies on the ceiling. I miss that cat of mine. I really miss my cat, Tabby. She's scared of her own shadow, sneaking behind the curtains. You'd never know she was there. But when I lay down, she strut right out and settled on my chest with a purr that filled a room. I miss that cat of mine. I really miss my dog Ben. He knew how to make me laugh, a protector of my daughter. He only had eyes for her. He'd be waiting at the back gates, his tail wagging, whimpering. He really did like his cuddle. I miss that dog of mine. I really miss my dog Jess, as black as the ace of spades. You'd never know what she had eaten, but boy, she could smell out a room. You'd wake up in the morning and that'd be a brand new home. But she'd be happy just to see you. I miss that dog of mine. I miss those pets of mine.